Dulles clearance delivery United 122 IFR to Heathrow, ready to copy.
United 122 is cleared to Heathrow Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 30 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure frequency is 126.65 squawk 6377.
United 122 cleared to Heathrow Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 30 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure on 126.65 squawk 6377.
United 122 readback correct. Contact ground on 121.625. Good day.
Dulles Ground United 122 requesting pushback.
United 122 pushback request accepted.
Dulles Ground United 122 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
United 122, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Dulles Ground United 122 requesting the end of pushback.
United 122 request to end pushback received.
Dulles Ground, United 122 with Charlie ready to taxi IFR.
United 122 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 30 using taxiway Echo Zulu Quebec Yankee 11. Contact tower on 120.1 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 30 using taxiway Echo Zulu Quebec Yankee 11 United 122. Dulles Tower United 122 ready for IFR departure runway 30.
United 122 altimeter 30.17 wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 30.
Cleared for takeoff runway 30 United 122. United 122. Goodbye. Potomac departure United 122 is at 2,600 feet climbing 14,000 feet.
United 122 Potomac departure altimeter 30.17 radar contact continue. United 122 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Expect flight level 370.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Expect flight level 370. United 122.
Washington Center on 134.15. Good day.
Washington Center United 122 is passing 8,100 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
United 122 Washington Center altimeter tree 0.17 radar contact. Continue to RAGNZ.
And maintain flight level 310 United 122.
Thank you.
1,400 feet, United 122.
United 122, you are 19 miles south of Heathrow. Contact tower on 118.705 when inbound.
Tower on 118.705, United 122. Tower United 12214 miles south inbound, ILS runway 27 right approach.
United 122 tower. Altimeter 30.30, wind 196 at 7. Cleared ILS runway 27 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 27 right approach, United 122.
Heavy wind 198 at 7. Cleared to land runway 27 right. Cleared to land runway 27 right, Shamrock 158 heavy. acknowledge last transmission.
Clear to land runway 27 right number 3 United 122.
Tower beeline 209 are full ready for departure runway 27 right IFR to Brussels. Speedbird 1389 are turn next taxiway. Beeline 209 are 4, hold short runway 27 right. Speedbird 9065, go around. Speedbird 1389 are contact ground on 121.855. Beeline 209 are 4, altimeter 30.27, wind 210 at Niner. Traffic is generic on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 27 right. United 122, go around. Going to 121.855, Speedbird 1389. Going around, Speedbird 9065. Speedbird 9065, contact approach on 120.4. Good day. Going to 120.4 for Speedbird 9065. Tower Air Portugal 135 for heavy 7 miles east, inbound ILS runway 27 right approach. Air Portugal 135 for heavy tower. Altimeter 30.27, wind 210 at Niner. Cleared ILS runway 27 right approach.
Going around United 122.
United 9030, go around. United 122, contact approach on 120.4. Good day. Going around United 9030.
Ground United 122, request taxi to parking.
United 122, taxi to General Aviation parking using taxiway Alpha Niner Echo Hotel Bravo Charlie. United 122, acknowledge last transmission.
Taxiing to General Aviation parking using taxiway Alpha Niner Echo Hotel Bravo Charlie United 122.